Sync settings feature is available only if you are using a Microsoft account or work account. Let's see how to sync Windows 10 settings to other devices. Click on the Windows Start button. Click on Settings option. Choose Accounts category. Select Sync your settings. Presented left side of the window. Under Sync Settings, toggle the button to on position. Now, your settings will sync to other devices after successful login with your Microsoft account. Under Individual Sync Settings, to deny any category for sync, toggle the button under it to off position. To allow any category for sync, toggle the button under it to on position. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.